And so I might start really, really close with a novice dog, but Tempe's done this a little bit before, so I'm going to see if she can go that far to the mat. And I'm going to warm her up by staying close to the mat and working my way away from it a little bit at a time. So, go, Tempe, go. Yes. Down. Good. And she hasn't done this in a long time. Break. Good. I'm going to get her off the mat, get her to line up at my side. Yes. Okay, go. Good. So I want to do kind of a ready, steady go. Back, back. Good. Break. I'm going to release her if she doesn't get to the mat all the way. Go. Yes. What a good girl. And I'm moving back just a little bit at a time, a tiny amount. Now she's done this before, so go! She can do it better than some other dogs, so you might even need to start out slower with the dog. Break! Good. Come here. I'm moving back a little bit more. Come on, up, up, up. Line up. Ready? Go! Yes. Good puppy. Break. Good girl. Okay, so you're going to get further and further and further away from the mat.